Sugarfoot, Jade, Luke, A, the Superstar, Saban, the Surfer, Troy, War, Wolfman, the Superstar, Zenda.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. An incredible chop. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. Neutralizes him with an elbow. He looks a bit off his game here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
He hits the clothesline. He's targeting the midsection here. Plenty of force behind that elbow. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Oh, and he reverses it. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Huge move right there. No question about that one.
He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
He's incredibly proud of what he's been able to accomplish in his career, and rightfully so. But if he wants to pull away here, he's going to have to mount a sustained offense soon.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And he gets him with the counter. And it's reversed. What a shot.
If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Not so fast.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Got him good with the underhand.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
But hey, when you have as much pride and character as he has, good things tend to happen to you.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Yeah.
getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Counters that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Putting all that power to good use. He's inflicting some serious pain here. No, there's the reversal.
He's on his heels.
This very well may be too much for him to handle.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here. Ain't no stopping him now.
Using the boot here. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
My God, the back rake has got to hurt.
And he lands a nice counter. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all.
Big spot in the match here.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
This one's about heart and determination, the will to win, and leave here tonight as the Intercontinental Champion.
Pays for that one.
His clothesline finds the mark. For broke.
Oh, what impact!
That knee is a lethal weapon,
but can he follow up here? Gets out of the way of that one.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And he slams him down.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Here we go a second time. Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Got the reversal.
Not today.
flips the script on him there. He's lining him up. He's looking at it.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
That has got to be it.
Made him pay there.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
He's one step ahead on that one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's really taking over this match now.
This one's about heart and determination, the will to win, and leave here tonight as the Intercontinental Champion.
He is a one-man gang in there.
That's it, the final elimination. This one's over.
And there's the last one standing. What a match.
To run the gamut like we just saw here tonight is among the toughest things.